Hi, I'm Tyson with Adventure Rig, and Callie, Hank, and I are currently hanging out in the Utah desert. A couple things that keep Hank comfortable while we're out here. One, his Carhartt dog bed, which I already reviewed, so if you're interested, check it out. Two, his Carhartt blanket. Now, right now, the wind's blowing. It's probably about 60 degrees, so there's a slight chill. Hank does have very thin hair. In the mornings, it's only about 30 degrees out here, but when the sun is shining, Hank wants to be out here. So what we like to do is keep the chill off with this Carhartt blanket. Now, this is a great size blanket. It measures 59.5 inches by 45.5. It easily covers Hank, as well as if you wanted to curl up with him, it'll keep you warm as well. Now, I like this because the outside is camo. You can never go wrong with camo. This is their classic 12-ounce duck. This is what you're gonna find on the pants or bibs, anything that's that classic Carhartt. This is that same material. What that means is that if you're throwing this in the sand or on rocks, it's easily going to withstand that type of abuse. Now, on the inside, it has this Sherpa lining. This is really soft and comfortable. He likes to have that right up against his fur to keep him warm. Now, this is also water repellent, so if there is a little bit of rain in the forecast, you can leave this out and it's gonna be okay. However, it's just water repellent, not waterproof. We also like this blanket because if we're going rock climbing, we can easily roll this up and throw it on the outside of our pack, and then when we get to the crag, throw it on the ground, Sherpa side up, and this is the perfect spot for Hank to relax for the day while we climb. Also, it's obviously washable, so when it gets dirty from the sand or the dirt, you can take it, throw it in the washing machine, after a cycle, pull it out, and it is going to be like new again. Once again, this is the Carhartt blanket made by Carhartt. Callie and I are affiliates for Carhartt, so if you do end up using the link to purchase the blanket or the dog bed, we do receive a small kickback. We'd appreciate it if you do use the link. That would be awesome. If you guys are wondering where we are or what we're up to, check us out on Facebook and Instagram at Adventure Rig. Thanks again for watching. I'm Tyson with Adventure Rig.